Hello students, welcome to Saturday session of class 4 in our lesson of a spice riddles. In spicy riddles, let us talk about the Kutan story. Kutan is living in a Kerala garden of spices. And he explained that in the backyard of the garden, he saw a tejpatra, bay leaf, small and big cardamoms and black pepper. Find out whether any spices are grown in our area and write their name. Dear students, usually we grow onion, groundnut and all. Spices are prepared in the other state. Even though we used to have the turmeric crops alternative and farmers are selling into the market. Bring some whole spices to the class. Write their names in the table. Close your eyes. Try to recognize each by smelling and touching each one in the turn. And mark in front of once you recognize. If you do not recognize, you put cross mark. Let us try to make spicy chana chaat. You have to take boiled chana, enough for everybody in the class, salt, red chili powder, mango powder, amchur, lemon according to the taste, roasted cumin seeds, black salt, garam masala, fresh coriander leaves. Now, dear students, what is the process to make it of this? Add salt, red chili powder, amchur powder with lemon juice according to taste in the boiled chana to make your chaat more delicious. Add a little roasted cumin seeds, black salt and coriander powder. Pinch of a garam masala can be added in at the end. Mix the chana well. Sprinkle chopped coriander leaves on the top and your chana chaat is ready. Now, the question is, did you enjoy it? Dear students, you can enjoy when you have a chana chaat is ready. You can eat this very beautifully. You can enjoy the taste. Now, similarly, they have answered one question. If there were no spices, how would it taste? It become tasteless and you won't like. Try to learn and make a different kind of chaat and enjoy with your friends in the classroom. How do spiceless and very spicy thing fill your tongue? Very spicy thing is creating lot of problem for our tongue, and average spice will give a good taste to our tongue. So it is better to have always sparingly use of the spices. If we add more garam masala, then it will create more problem for our stomach also. Garam masala is a powder of a mixture of several spices such as cardamom, clove, cumin seeds, jeera powder, cinnamon, black pepper, dry ginger, etc. When we use this, it is giving taste to us. But before having the taste, we should think that whether it is used properly in a proper way or not. If we use more, adding more garam masala, then it will create lot of problem for our stomach also. So whenever we use this, we should use very sparingly this. And proper way of using is also needed, otherwise it will give odd taste to our tongue. Thank you, students.